Hello everyone, my name is Luis Antonio Salcedo. For today's video, I'm going to be reacting to High School Musical, the series, season 3, episode 2. And I'm hoping this is a good episode. Last episode was really good. I'm happy we got to see Iggy and Gina at camp together because I think they make a really cute couple. I want to see more of them. Also, I'm happy we got to see Ricky going to camp. Like, I think he needs some time being single. Like, I think he should be single and happy with himself this season. And I think he should just relax when it comes to relationship. And he needs some time just having fun with friends and all that. And I think camp will be good for him. So, yeah, hopefully it's a good episode. Let's watch it.
Just have fun.
Well, summer is supposed to be fun, right? Also, I'm loving Carlos Greennails.
Carlos? That's Jack. I don't think he's slept.
Oh, yeah, that guy has been acting kind of weird.
There's a high chance he's the Babadook.
Yeah, there's a chance.
Hey, little guy.
I can't believe we're actually going to be in this documentary.
Yes, girl.
Directed by Mr. Chad Danforth himself.
Yes, I like that. Well, it's funny they're making a Disney show because this is a Disney show.
You literally have zero proof to back that theory up.
I'm sorry, can I just believe in the potential of my incredibly smart
It's nice that she's a supportive girlfriend.
Maybe
that's good to see.
Really humble for about 5 seconds.
Yeah, she's handsome.
Can the two of us start over?
Right.
Yeah, I hope they can start over.
You were saying?
I hope they can start over and be friends, you know?
Okay, we're in a new
I think they can have a good friendship.
We can start fresh.
Yeah, they can start fresh and they can have fun at camp for the summer. I like that idea.
Yes.
Yeah, I agree. Summer is supposed to be fun. Yes, girl. I like how she sings. She sings good. Yes, I like it, this song. Yes, she got the balance. Yes. Yeah. Yes, no doubt about it. This song is making me wanna dance a little. I think she will discover something good. It's good to see Olivia Rodrigo on this episode again. I didn't know we were gonna see her again so soon.
Remember our friend Marvin? Sure. I love that guy. I was like, 4. Why? Do you remember when you were young and you once asked about the donor we used for you and I told
you? Oh my god, why are they telling her that now?
Now, this can be as big or as small.
I wonder if Nini's gonna meet that guy. Okay, we need to get a little bit more excited. This episode, everyone should sing. Yeah, Frozen. Sorry, Ricky, but Blue is not there.
What are you doing? You can't be in your bunk during elective periods. It's dangerous. We could be dusting.
Yeah.
Looks like you haven't signed up for any electives.
Why hasn't he? Why would he want to be like that all summer?
Actually, I'm allergic.
Yes.
There'll be actual real life
people. Totally strange. I like Frozen. I like Frozen. Yes, Ricky. I think his voice is my favorite on this performance. Carlos' voice too. I think my favorite voices in this performance are Carlos and Ricky. Yeah, she's good. Yeah. This is what I wanted to see this episode. Everyone just singing and having fun. Yes. I wish everyone good luck on this audition. I think it's interesting to see Nini talking with the guy that donated the sperm to her mom. So she was born.
Let's say
anyway, I feel like I'm watching Modern Family with him being there. Okay, he got his chance and he's doing good. He's doing good. I wonder if he will actually perform good with all of them, because he has been acting kind of weird. But he's doing good for his audition right now. Yes, I think everyone likes his performance. I like his performance. I don't know about his personality though. Oh, where is he going? Oh, I like how they support each other. I feel like they really make each other happy. They look cute together, I like that. Yeah.
Clowns almost played the first ever Coachella.
Yes.
Like, I'm losing it.
Almost. I like how they're having fun with each other now.
With Jamie Porter? That kid's the real deal. I mean, you must be pretty impressive.
Yeah. Nini's impressive.
I hope you don't stop writing songs.
Yeah, I hope she doesn't stop writing songs.
No. Okay. I'll throw you off.
Yeah, but things went well. Things are good. Things are cool now. Oh, is Nini about to sing a song? I want to see Nini singing. I like it when she sings. Yes. Olivia Rodrigo sings good. I have a friend that is like a super fan of Olivia Rodrigo. Yes, California sun. Yes. I'm liking this song. She's good. I like it.
Along with her cool rituals.
Really?
Guys, she's harmless.
Is she harmless? Well, we have to wait and see. Oh, what's going on here? I feel like I'm watching Pretty Little Liars. Is she like A? Oh, I like the mystery going on here. Carlos, what are you doing?
No.
Oh, what did you do, Carlos? Did you change something on the cast list? Okay, everyone. I actually had more fun watching this episode than I did with episode one. I think this episode was really good. I had a lot of fun watching it. Also, I know that Olivia Rodrigo is like busy with her music career and all that, so I wasn't sure if we were gonna see her again this season, and especially I was not expecting to see her again that soon. But I'm really happy we got to see Nini again this episode. She was really good, and I like her song this episode. I also like Ricky and Carlos singing to this episode. That were good. The performances this episode were fun. This was a really good episode. I really like it. I think I'm starting to get more used to this season taking place during summer and taking place in at camp and all that. I think this season is good so far. And hopefully we get to see Nini at least one more time this season, because I want to know what's going to happen next with her writing of music and all that. And also, I'm curious about what's going to happen next. After it looks like Carlos made some changes to the cast list, I'm curious to see what's gonna happen with that. So yeah, good episode. Whatever, if you like this video, please get a thumb up, and please remember to subscribe to the channel for more fun videos. See you guys next time. Bye.